Ritchie Blackmoore, The Temple of the King, acoustic cover.